train's about to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push. Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart.
Oh, I hate this thing. Okay. Oh, get out of my... Fuck off! What do I do? I don't remember... Oh. Okay. You're a flamethrower? Ow. Ow. Aha! Suck at your back. Oh. Air flamethrower. Oh, you're not the thing. Oh, I should have upgraded my flamethrower. Oh, that was a thing. Whoa. There we go. Alright, let's kill these guys, let's get some health. Maybe. Alright, we still got one. Got two. Got three. Fuck. Okay. No, ow, wrong way. Ow. Whoa, no. No. Back off. Bad touch. I need an ult. Where are you? Oh God, this is getting bad. This is getting very, very bad. Very bad. So bad. Bitch is back. Oh god, we're only like halfway there. Ow! My face keeps itching! I feel like I'm supposed to do something there. God, badness. Badness. Very bad. Very bad. So bad. Much bad. Oh god. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Need an adult. No. Where is that adult? Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. What is this? What is this? What is this? Is this fucking double deer? I didn't ask for no physical challenge. This is, I'm running. Okay. Yeah. Uh-huh. Running in circles. Physical challenge. Ow! Yes! Die, bitch, die! Stab her in the chest! Me.
Adapt or die.
There you are. I was starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Feels like I got hit by a train.
Those demons in Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
Am I in Unsolved Mysteries?
For all the good it did me.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, come now. Here I thought you Rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lads. But goodness, were they fond of their moonshine.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
Probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time. We were afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Is there anything more we can do to help?
Pray.
Fucking walked into the movie Demon Knight. Explosive bundles. Alright, I got my boom sticks. Explosive charges. Dispense straight into a throwing hand. Hit down. Oh, which fucking way am I? Christmas tree? Guess we'll try this way first, because I see money. Is that the way I'm supposed to go? Who the fuck's yelling? Stop being a pansy. Smashy, smashy. There's a lot going on. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. Which way I should go. I guess we'll try here first. Can I go back? I can, okay.
Ugh, that stink of gag of maggot.
No, not these things! Oh, fuck you! Fucking hell. Do I get a fucking break for a minute with just some easier shit? Ugh. Oh, is that a friend? Oh, 2 of them. Hey, you. Hey, you. You. Goodbye.
Hell yeah.
Well, that was satisfying. And now we go over the bridge. Wow. And boom goes the dynamite. See ya.
There we go.
Oh, let's get this cash tally over here.
Okay, let's dance.
What are we dancing with? Oh.
This one's huge.
There's like no room in here. Sir. Buddy. Ah, damn it. He's a fast one. There we go. Smash you real quick. And we'll throw you down the hole. Oh man, there's one more.
Shit, gotta move faster.
This another murder pit? Yup. Oh, I hesitated. Well, hit somebody. Whoa, buddy. Whoa, where'd you come from? There's way too much going on. No. Okay. Just you and me, butt nugget. Bruh, charge him. Oh, that was desperation. I was gonna die. Oh, my lantern. Okay, where's the indicator? I've already been there. Okay, never mind. Moving forward. Oh. Why is everything shaking? Man, it really wants me to go in that cemetery. I don't wanna go in there. Ooh, money.
No surprise, there's one in the cemetery.
Right? Who the fuck's yelling? Fuck these headstones. Who'd they ever beat? Perk point. Blow you up now.
Still holding up.
Not what I meant to do. Definitely not what I meant to do. Oh my god, there's the man bat! Boned. Mega boned. Something, please refill. Anything. At least that thing gives me health. awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. There we go. There we go. Shot the wrong guy. Whoa, buddy. Ow. God in heaven! I'm getting real sick of both of you guys' shit. Keep up with all the noises. You would get your shield back. Holy hell.
Son, it would appear that you're their hero.
Your runner got an answer to my telegram?
Looks like I was right. That mysterious cell in the mountains might have just what I need to upgrade my gauntlet.
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
I was afraid you were gonna say something like that.
An occupational hazard, I'm afraid. I'll have Martha set you up with a fresh kit bag before you go.
That won't be necessary.
Son, part of being a hero is knowing when to let people help you. Even Jesus had his disciples.
Yeah, but one of them turned out to be kind of an asshole.
Speaking of which, when those monsters started showing up, we telegraphed the authorities, and they told us not to worry because Secretary Harrow was on the case personally.
You did us a real kindness last night. I hope you know we won't forget it.
Listen, next time, cut out the middleman and contact us directly. We're in Calico.
I hope you find what you're looking for, son. And let's pray that there'll still be people like us alive once you find it. Because these days, we really need some heroes. Godspeed, Mr. Rentier.